Greetings, I am Mary. I am Mary. And yes, sweet angels of light, come and sit on my cloak of blue. And let it be this way, that when you have taken a blanket to a picnic, a blanket to the beach, and you have laid it out, and you get upon it to either enjoy the delights, to share friendship and camaraderie, or to simply lie down and enjoy the water and the ocean of the sky. We take my cloak of blue this day and we place it deep in the heart of the tsunami. This cloak, sweet one, is much stronger than any vessel, any boat, any surfboard. So I invite you to come and sit with me upon the cloak as we travel to the places of violence and abuse of authority and war. And I ask of you two things to do in your peace meditations and every day. Pray for the women and children of Iraq and Iran, and then expand it to your chosen place of disharmony, and might I say, the dis-ease of war. You can ride the waves when you stay upon my cloak, and we can cover and wash clean these areas of intrigue and hatred, misunderstanding, and abhorrence. And we will cover them with the blue cloak. Literally, we will cover them as they are immersed in my tsunami and cleansed, washed, cleaned, and refilled with my gifts of clarity, impurity, grace, awe, and wonder. This is where we affect change. And you are my anchors. In human form, as my daughters and sons, into the bones, into the ground, into the hearts and minds and wills of those who have not known any better. Some will say, oh, I was just following orders. Well, you know what that means. And some will say, but I assume power. I am supreme power. And both are the same ends. The same distorted spectrum of either not having any sense of self-worth. I follow orders. I do not have my mantle of divine authority. Or I am in charge and I am supreme commander, operating from a distorted view of self-worth. It matters not. I, you, we, my legions, the tsunami of one, the Porlana Sea, and my resurgence changes us. Not simply for the sake of overriding the old, outmoded, desperate paradigms. There is no place for them. Listen to what I say. My resurgence of my tsunami of love, yes, is to wash people clean, to refill them, but the reason behind my dream behind this is to give humanity true latitude, not only for the recognition of their worth, but of their choice, their free will, to pursue what their heart and soul demands. So this is a refreshing of those who perhaps have lagged behind, to remind them, to refresh their own sense of divine connection, of the ability to choose what is divinely right and in accordance with divine universal law, with the assumption of divine authority. And these are not arduous. These are not difficult. These are filled with such joy and peace, giggles, laughter, and play. This is my desire for the entire human collective. And it is to assist you, all of you, in the fulfillment of the decision that you made in 2012 to proceed as one. So this is a final cleansing, a presentation of what it means to choose. And it is not merely in the embodiment of Mother, Father, One, a distant heaven, a distant divine. The choice is, do you choose love? Do you choose to live in love? Do you choose to sit, to fly, to swim with my blue velvet cloak? Do you wish to breathe in my blue diamond? Do you wish to proceed as one in gentleness and harmony and in the co-creation, not only of my dream, but of Nova Earth, of Nova Guiana, of Nova You? I speak to you this way, not because you have hesitated. You are magnificent. You are true. You know my love, and I know yours. But you are my vessels. You are my wayshowers. You are the beauty of my pattern in form. So I ask of thee, not simply to ride the waves, your cleansing is mostly done. So come to the picnic, to the adventure, and let us cover these war-torn countries or areas. And yes, our travels will be extensive. Choose where you wish to go, and I will be there with you. I am always with you, as you, bright angels of light, beloveds of my soul, are always with me. Go in peace. Farewell.